Welcome back to some Yu Yu Hakusho. We are in episode 35 right now. I don't know. I've really been craving some Yu Yu Hakusho. Let's see what happens. Oh, whoops. We're on 1 minute and 29 seconds right now. Count us down. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, so Yusuke doesn't have his spirit energy. It's a 3v3 deathmatch. I honestly just don't even know what's gonna happen. Like, how in the world are they going to be able to beat them with Yusuke having no freaking spirit energy? Also, my prediction last episode was that, Yusuke ran out of spirit energy because of that egg, because they just brought up the egg for some reason. We also got the backstory of these guys that are just like death machines right now, which was is a pretty sad backstory. Come on, Genkai. They may actually lose this. All three of their team members are fighting evenly with Yusuke. Wouldn't you call that surprising, Koenma sir? Yes, I would. Which makes the fact that they're actually beating him a real kicker. Beating him, sir? But, huh? They know that he doesn't have any spirit energy right now, right? Come on, man. So many Cyclops. So that's what they have to do. They have to get rid of those things that are controlling them. I wasn't really listening, but was that technically his heart? See, it attached to his spine of some sorts. Dude, no way. How does he not know that's Genkai? He literally came to the tournament with her. What?
Charm.
Yeah, I personally don't understand that. That part just gets me. Nice. Wait, I saw pink hair. Who is that? Who the hell is that? Yeah, and Kurama are back, baby. On the robot. Imagine being there in real life. That's insane. Yeah, that's what I thought. Damn, they're gonna turn on him. Dude, that guy's a dick. I really want to see how this one ends.
Shut up, Ichigaki! You're full of crap and you know it!
I seriously don't. We're gonna end up attacking those three guys. Or getting attacked by them. What potential does Yusuke have? I'm so curious. The way they're standing and moving is so derpy this episode. Give me a break. You're still protecting this guy? Come on, guys, at least say something. You heard the doctor himself. He doesn't care about. Have you learned nothing yet? Nothing you say can matter. Their old selves aren't in control. As the blood from the Veruca enters the subject's skull, the microelectronics alter their brain's chemistry. Their entire personality is changed. This isn't a simple hypnosis or one suggested command. I'm talking about a constant voice in their head at every waking moment, controlling them from the inside. They're not protecting me because I've given a command their new brain actually wants to. You see? Therein lies the beauty of my invention. What? Listen to me or anyone else. Okay. Yes, I am. So kill them if you can. Their humanity is already dead.
I can't. That isn't true. I know there's something more. Right there. That image. I see it again. It's stuck in my eyelids. Every time I blink, it's there. Wait. Wait, I understand now, Yurameshi. It's not a dream. It's a message.
Oh, from them.
Ichigaki's wrong. Their old selves haven't been erased, just covered up.
After all I've said, you're still clear. So what do they have to do? They have to, as it makes you feel better, right? Well, then let your compassion, like, talk no jutsu? Is that what's gonna solve it? Kubara's just gonna take it all. Kubara's gonna be the hero of this episode. I feel like I was being such a dick. Okay, sorry, we paused there. Yeah, we'll start again. It's 16 minutes, 18 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Wanted to check the recording time.
Please, no!
I'm sorry, that was like that was kind of funny. It's the way he flew.
Did you see that, sir? He just stood there and let himself be railroaded. That boy is too kind-hearted for this tournament.
There comes a time when everyone has to stand up for what they believe in. Kuwabara may just have stood on the wrong foot.
Stupid. Sorry, I tried. Could you do that? You're the bastard who asked him for help!
Bloody tears?
Tears of blood?
Actually feeling guilty now when it's over?
No, Yusuke, it's not over. For Kuwabara anyway, they deliberately missed his vital points. He will live.
Amazing, Kuwabara's plea really worked.
Not completely. Their true selves have awoken, but they're not in control. I'm afraid this surfacing of emotion will not last for long.
Crap.
These guys must be in a war with their own bodies. And they're losing.
Kill us.
Really? The human's emotional brain is the only part throwing a wrench in my socket. Millions of microelectronics sending control through their neural paths, and yet that feeling crap manages to poke at its head. The Veruki will soon fix that.
This is the one chance you guys get to talk, and all you can say is kill you?
Yo, Yusuke's going Super Saiyan again.
Stupid doctor thinks he can torture like that.
Well, it's more like Ultra Instinct with the aura, but you know what I mean.
Maximum spirit power is skyrocketing. Finally, his emotions have broken the wall.
Don't take this personally.
He's gonna dodge and then uppercut.
I can see it. Just like an energy bomb in his hand. It's easy enough.
Angel blades.
Only two of the blades are real. The others must be tricks to confuse us. And shirt number three. Looks like we're featuring the old energy javelin.
Invisible flash!
It's a hell of a lot easier when you can see the attacks.
Absolutely amazing! The fight's been flipped onto its backside!
Yo!
What for Yusuke's taking on the whole team by himself?
I don't understand! How can a person's ability to sense energy attacks increase midway through a fight? This isn't in my calculations!
No worries. Let me just refigure the equation here. Ah, here we go. 52.72...
52.725. Nah, it's zero.
You can factor strengths and stamina. Oh, give you that.
I'm getting another call.
Person is quite a different thing.
Buzz off! I must have punched the wrong number. What's the delay, you lab rats? Destroy him!
Oh. So I guess
energy almost out of instinct. His spirit gun will be stronger than ever. I've never seen anyone increase his power so quickly.
Lucky for you guys, I'm pretty good at avoiding my feelings. Otherwise, I'd be getting sick on myself right now for what I gotta do.
Yo. No way! Oh man. Okay, well, I have to answer a call. I will see you guys tomorrow with some more Yu Yu Hakusho or Initial D or both. See ya. Oh, and be sure to subscribe, like, comment if you have anything you want to say. See you guys tomorrow.